These issues and difficulties can result in requirements that show various problems. Two particularly relevant and common problems are completeness and pertinence, or better, the lack of completeness and pertinence. Completeness refers to the fact that it is often extremely difficult to identify all of the requirements. That is, it is very difficult to have a complete picture of the purpose of the software. So what happens is that incomplete requirements are collected and the software is missing functionality that is important for the user. Pertinence, conversely, has to do with the relevance of the requirements. To avoid completeness problems, developers often end up collecting a lot of irrelevant, when not conflicting, requirements. In these cases, what can happen is that the software could either end up being bloated, that is, it might contain unneeded functionality, the functionality represented by these extra requirements, or it might even be impossible to build the software due to the conflicting additional requirements. And to make things even worse, collecting all of these requirements sometimes doesn't even solve the completeness issue. So you might end up with a set of requirements that is not only incomplete, but it also contains extra information that can be harmful to the system. So again, the bottom line is that gathering an adequate, accurate, complete, and pertinent set of requirements that identify the purpose of a software system is an arduous task.